What up, squad? What's poppin'? Next up, we got Eminem, 50 Cent, Is This Love, 2009. All right, I can't wait to hear this. I want to hear, like, if this track got it. First, I'd like to shout out some of my supporters. If you're new to the channel, forget to comment, subscribe, thumbs up, and hit that VIP button. The VIP button meaning that bell button so you get all the notifications, you feel me? And that being said, thank you to all my supporters, man. Shout out to K Company for the dope ear pods, even though King tried to munch on one. You know, hey, man, maybe, I don't know, man, maybe he mad at me and he just, you know, took a bite. Who knows? Anyways, that being said, shout out to K Company for the program I'm on, sponsored by K Company. Shout out to Brittany for hooking me up with this nice plush face cloth, you know what I'm saying? Luxury face cloth. And shout out to Ray for hooking me up with the, wait, hold on, can you see that? The signature Broadnecks hat, you know what I'm saying? The OG Broadnecks hat. That being said, let's go. Let's get into it. We're going to do something different, though, on this one. You know, most of the times, I'm the one breaking down the bars, man. But I'm reading y'all loud and clear. I think this is what it is, man. Y'all want some love. Y'all want me to step aside and let y'all flex on the bars, man. That's what it is. Y'all is always trying to correct me on the bars, man, and telling me, man, yo, you know, arguing me back and forth on the bars. So how about this one? I'm a chill. I'm a vibe. I might some of the bars or whatever. Who knows? But what I'm saying is I'm going to give you guys the floor. Put it in the comments, the bars you catch, the bars you like, what you don't like, whatever. What y'all rate the song? You know what I'm saying? Put it in the comments. Again, don't forget to like and hit that bell. Let's go. See what M and 50 talking about.
R.I.P. to R.A.P. E.M.I.N.E.M.'s back with the D.R.E. And I'm the S.L.I.M. S.H.A.D.Y. I'm H.I.G.H. Yeah, baby, hi.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie, bro. All of that spelling, you confusing the shit out of me, bro. Real talk, man. I was not the best student, and I can't spell for shit. That being said, calm down with all the spelling so fastly. At least slow it down. I might have to play this shit. What is it? I'm going to slow this bitch down, man, because all this spelling, you fucking with my head, man. Y'all tell me what he's spelling out there.
Not afraid of heights. B-O-D-Y, a C-R to the A-Z-Y. The G-U-I with the mother F-U-C-K-I-N-C-H-A-I-N-S-A-W-U-N-the-W-H-I-S-K-E-Y. And I don't want to trouble you, wait. But before you skate, I'd like to try to break the ice like a frozen lake. So you'll fall through, say at night. Say like 8 or 9. Because on a scale of 1 to 10, it's higher at your 5.
Before you leave, wait. Before you leave, wait. Before you try to skate, wait. What did he say? Hold on.
I don't want to trouble you, wait. But before you...
Don't want to trouble you, wait. Trouble you, wait. That's a crazy... Hey, man. I didn't promise anything, man. Wait. Rip the scale. Before you skate, ice. What is crack? You know what I'm saying? If... Talking about, what's it called, 9 to 8, you know what I'm saying? On, you know, scale from 9 to 8, that would be a Richter scale, which would crack the ice if it was, you know what I'm saying? Hold up.
Before you skate, I'd like to try to break the ice like a frozen lake, so you'll fall through, say goodnight.
Like a frozen lake, say goodnight. So frozen lake, say goodnight.
Say like 8 or 9, because on a scale of 1 to 10, it's higher, rate your vibe. Let me
rate your vibe, okay. Rate your vibe.
Be a vibrator. Your body slamming like Andre the Giant.
All right, your body slamming like Andre the Giant. All right, so just people real quick. I'm just going to do this one, and I'm going to try to keep myself. All right, that was a whole rip to scale scheme, you know, rip to scale, which what weighs things, you know what I'm saying? That's why I said wait, you know, like wait, you know what I'm saying? Before you skate, break the ice, you know what I'm saying? Skating and breaking the ice, that's a form of, you know, trying to get to know each other. But before you skate off, like take off before you leave. But also skate, like ice skating, you know what I'm saying? On the ice. But if that ice cracks and you happen to fall through into the other side, and I'm looking at you and you looking at me, you're going to see the sun behind me. But if I'm looking at you down, it's going to look like you in pitch dark, like you at night. You know what I'm saying? Stay the night. You know, so she falls through the ice, we breaking the ice, and you in the other side, stay the night. If I'm looking at you, it look like a nighttime. You know what I'm saying? That's the reason why it says stay the night. You feel me? And then the vibrator whole scheme and all of that. That's dope, man. I like that. All right, I'm gonna shut up.
Two wrongs make a right. Let me take you by the arm. I'm alligator-like. Gallowated all my life for you.
I'm alligator-like. What's an alligator? Cold-blooded. You know what I'm saying? Break the ice. Fall. Man, y'all already know, man. But reptilian. You know what I'm saying? Slick.
Your heart is racing like...
And then, you know... And if he take you by the arm, alligator-like, you know what I'm saying, which is snap down, slam you. Crazy, man. It's crazy.
Alligator nights, sick minds think alike. Girl, you got me singing like.
Bro, I've been watching what you're doing, baby. I ain't never met a woman quite like you. So tell me what I gotta do. I've never been with a virgin, but I'd sure like to.
That's messed up. Empty and so brittle, you know, all of that. Because Emily Rose was like 70 pounds when she died. You know what I'm saying? If you guys, that's crazy, man. Like, she did like 400 squats, man. Her ligaments were all torn up, busted and everything. Like, she was broken. She was busted apart. She was fragile. You know, when she left this earth, man, she was, you know, she died of malnutrition. So he's bugging on that, man. That's crazy, bro. And she was, they don't know if she was going crazy. I mean, she was eating bugs, all of that. You know what I'm saying? She was going crazy. Like, check it out. Emily Rose, man. It's a real shit.
Being coke to make women emotional. Told her she ain't just some 20-some-year-old bimbo. Then we indulged in so many of those benzos that I proposed. Then gave the strippers a pole. Finished, we more windows. Then we awoke like, yo, did we elope?
Give the strippers a pole. You know what I'm saying? We elope, give the strippers a...
Give me a joke, my mind's blank. I'm sipping in hope, fiddle. Dog, and I thought this was a memory foam pillow. Then why the fuck are we remembering so little?
My mind's jogging. Memory foam pillow, why are we remembering so little? Wow. There's a lot there that has to do with the whole Emily Rose scheme, but you know what I'm saying? The memory foam pillow part, like I said, I'm just going to do it. You know, the memory foam pillow is obviously my mind shocking. But what are benzos? He's saying the benzos, they're called forget-me-nots. You take them, next day you wake up, you forgot what you did. You could have, like, literally, who knows? You could have done some crazy stuff. You know what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? That's why he's saying, I thought this was a memory foam pillow, memory foam, but we're remembering so little. There's more to it with the Emily Rose scheme, but I'm going to just shut up and let you guys take it.
Girl, I've been watching what you're doing, baby. I ain't never met a woman quite like you. So tell me what I gotta do. I've never been with a virgin, but I'd sure like to. Well, this love that I'm feeling, how do I describe the vibe that I'm feeling inside? I'm in the mood for sexual healing.
50.
I kill a bitch with a potato peeler for the skriller. I'm finna skin a sinner. Dick rock like Bruce Jenner.
Wow, did he say what? Dick rap like Bruce. What? 50 bugging. Anyways. Hey, man, I would have liked to hear this 50. I like this style. This style isn't, you know what I'm saying? It's different. I like it. This is like a different type 50. I wonder why y'all never put this out. This would have been a hit, bro. Like, this is straight.
No time, it turns me on. I like it like I like snuff flicks. Sip, piss, eat shit. You're working my nerves. Louder now, come on, bump, bitch. Hi, I'm Shady's Comey. Shady done rubbed off on me. Yeah, bitch, bone me. Before you use the chainsaw for me. After you see my G, you win a pine box. We will see you when you can't believe it's me again. I be IGTIME. KILL, very WELL. Go to hell. Are you in TELL? I'm coming straight dumbing with my gun in hand. There's no options. I'm POPPIN. You're dying. Doc's still trying to save you.
There's no options since I'm OPP. He bugging.
Five, I'ma show you what the gauge do. I'm the type there's nothing you can say to.
Hey, yo, bring that up.
Girl, I've been watching what you're doing, baby. I ain't never met a woman quite like you. So tell me what I gotta do. I've never been with a virgin, but I'd sure like to. Well, this love that I'm feeling, how do I describe the vibe that I'm feeling inside? I'm in the mood for sexual healing.
That shit goes hard too. That was a vibe though. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, real talk. What do you guys think, man? Put it in the comments. But listen, I can't wait to see what y'all got for bars, man. Yeah, man, there was quite a few in there. There was quite a few in there. You know what I'm saying? But I'm thinking, hey, man, maybe it's because I'm being too greedy with the bars and, you know, too greedy with the mic, and people ain't liking that. Y'all want to tell me what I missed. So, hey, I missed it all this time. Y'all could drop it in the comments. Let me know everything I missed. You feel me? All right, that being said, don't forget to comment, subscribe, thumbs up, and hit that VIP button so y'all get first to notify, all right? That being said, I ain't got nothing left to say. We out. Peace.